And the only other things we really have to do are...
Ah, welcome, Ima. What is it?
I just want to wake her up. Okay, we did Moonsign Lake, so we gotta do Yarhagul. And then we have the Nightmare Frontier. We'll go to Nightmare Frontier. I'm gonna promise right now, I'm not entirely sure where I'm going here, but we're gonna do it anyways. I think we need to get to down there, but I'm not, like I said, not entirely sure. Bring our bell and on a moving forward. Alright, let's check this way. I do remember that being the way to go, but I want to go see what's over here. Oh my, there's one of those bigger items. So those are the ones that will attack you. Three twin shards. Don't remember what they are. I'm not trying to find out yet. I know there are two hunters up here. Pain in my ass here. Bring him back to this bridge. He's alright. What do you mean, Sinister Bell? Dickhead, get back, let me fight him and I'll fight you. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. Wonderful. That's great. Fucking, oh my god, you bitch. I hate PvP in this game. Like, it's the only thing I hate about this game. PvP can go somewhere. If I could turn off all PvP and just have co-op, I'd be fine with that. I wish you could. PvP should be completely optional, not forced upon you. I'm cool with invasions in the actual Souls game. Give or take on certain things, like you have to be human, and this I can do human data at any time. Like that little, what does that thing mean? that why I'm being invaded, that red thing at the top of the screen, because I don't know. I really don't know, and it upsets me, because I have no clue why I'm getting invaded. I don't want to get invaded. Invaded. Do not wish to do PvP. If it's just this area, then we're gonna come back to here, because I'm not dealing with all the enemies at my level and having to worry about somebody coming and fucking ganking me. The hell out of here. We're gonna try to ride the side and get to it. Right now I want to go on the poison. This is a poison antidote, but that attack. Got here. Alright. See what's over here. Not sure if this is the right path or not, but... Oh, no, not you. No. Go away. I don't have any sedatives, do I? One. almost killed me. I thought Frenzy instant killed you almost like, Curse Wolf. I'm not falling off that edge, dickhead. Chased after too many crystal lizards for that. Oh, that's a death. That is a big death. Yay!